I was a millionaire for a couple of days. That's more than anybody else in this dump can say. For 2 days, I had it, and I went with it, too. It came easy, and it went just as fast. And that's the way I'd be if I had it. Easy come, easy go. If anybody found out I had it, they could have it. My nature to spend. Except I never have anything to spend. Anyway, so what?
Well, here comes the new executive.
Congratulations.
So you got the news, huh, fellas?
Yeah.
Well, it only goes to prove that a good man is not hard to find. But there's nothing to get excited about. It's not official yet, just a rumor. I'm not going to celebrate on the strength of a rumor. You know me. Have a cigar, fellas.
Oh, yeah.
And right after work, the beers are on me.
Mr. Harper's going to pick his own assistant, and he hasn't made up his mind yet who it's going to be. And what's more, I doubt very much that it's going to be you, because Mr. Harper doesn't even know that you're alive. Come on, fellas.
Well, Ralph, looks like you started the wrong rumor.
What are you talking about?
First, you should have started the rumor that Mr. Harper knows you're alive.
Why don't you shut up? Boy, this burns me up.